All right, we're getting started with this women's bronze. Kaitlyn Christian v. Christine McGrath. This will be best 2 out of 3 to 15. Winner of this match will move on to play Irina Tereshenko. This is best 2 out of 3 to 11. Winner will move on to play Irina Tereshenko. Should be a fantastic match. And I believe following this, we will see the men's bronze on the same court. All right, enjoy. I will be running the scoreboard on this one, and it should be a great match.
Announcing.
a listener had asked if there was any commentary, and we will have some shortly, but I typically do not do it if I'm also handling the score and other cameras, and in this case a second stream most of the day. So also I don't think I'm great at it, so anyway, we will have somebody here shortly to provide your commentary. Until then, please enjoy the match.
Practice makes perfect, right? My name is Morgan Evans, and I have to tell you that practice doesn't make perfect. Perfect practice makes progress. That's why we've created Coach Me Pickleball. At Coach Me Pickleball, you'll find an extensive and growing library of lessons on topics covering every aspect of pickleball for every level of player. For one small monthly fee, you'll get access to every video in our library, with new content added every month. Check out CoachMePickleball.com to sign up for a free 7-day membership.
All right, first game goes to Kaitlyn Christian, 11-8. 2 minutes till we get rolling on our next one. It looks like we may have a guest announcer here soon enough in the booth. Maybe not for this match, maybe for the next. But you'll all know her or him once they come on. All right, just a few minutes, we'll get started again. Reminder, tonight starting 6 Pacific Standard, we've got the Red Cross Pro-Am. 13 or 14 top pros are teaming up with amateurs at one of the auctions here over the last week or so. And it'll be great round robin, 7 or 8 matches each in a timed round robin, which will then drive the seeding for a single elimination round of 8. Should be great fun. We'll finish under the lights tonight. Remember to share this on. Shared views make up about 40%, between 35 and 40% of all of our views. Very important to our sponsors, very important to helping grow the pro tier of the sport. All right, thanks, and stand by.